Hello, I'm Rancho Palos Verdes City Manager R. Mihranian with an update from the October 17th City Council meeting. The RPV City Council directed staff to move forward with the master planning process to potentially redevelop the Kendida Civic Center, a former Nike missile site that has housed City Hall on Hawthorne Boulevard since the mid-1970s. The Council received recommendations from the Civic Center Advisory Committee and the Finance Advisory Committee regarding preliminary site plans and funding options for the multi-million dollar project. Proposed elements include a new City Hall, Council Chambers, Emergency Operations Center, an amphitheater, and many public amenities. Developing the Civic Center property has been a goal of the City for decades and part of RPV's original and updated general plan. The Council directed staff to return to a future meeting with information on proceeding with Phase 2, including a design competition and exploring alternative funding sources. In addition, the Council requested staff look into modest options to retrofit the current administration buildings that are more than 70 years old. Meanwhile, the Council and community received an important legislative update. Staff presented a report on all the legislative bills the City Council took a position on during the 2023 legislative session. This year, the Council took positions on 9 bills and watched 13 more. One of the Council's supported bills signed by the Governor included AB 584. The measure gives the Coastal Commission more flexibility in issuing emergency waivers for repairing fallen and damaged structures along California's coast. In recent years, the City Council has increased the advocacy of city interests at the state level, especially on legislation impacting housing, local land use, public safety, transparency, and community services. The public is encouraged to log on to the City's website at rpvca.gov and click on the legislation corner to view the City's current and past legislative platforms. In addition, watch the October 17th City Council meeting online and on RPVtv for complete details on issues and events in Rancho Palos Verdes. Let's stay connected, and remember, we are RPV together.